the front room in the lobby, there's a really old piano. It's nearly 90 years old now, and that's always been there. And as far as I can remember, there's pretty much always been somebody playing it. So, as a kid, I took lessons for a couple of grades, but then left it for like most of my teens, and one day just came back to it. I didn't really like it, studying grades and learning things off, so after leaving it for a few years, I came back to it in my teens, my late teens, and started playing little tunes, little melodies, and they evolved into pieces. And I'd never heard of minimalism, but that's how you categorize my music as minimalist. So maybe it's because of my the limitation of my training that's what I went into, or maybe it's because I like the idea of conveying a lot through a little, and maybe conveying emotions through music without there necessarily being lyrics, without there being a narrative. So it's nice to consider images and imagery, I think, personally speaking, when I play my music and compose my music. Yeah, the piano's, because it's been sitting in the same place, I guess, for most of the last century, there are many people who've played the piano through the years, from the 20s on, who are obviously not with us anymore. So it's like the piano is this permanent fixture in the lobby, and everybody passes through, every life is, you know, transient, but the piano is always there. It's in a nice position there as well. The acoustics of the room are nice, and you'd almost be afraid to move it around now, because it just feels like it's in the right spot. It always has been. What was interesting as a kid was, like, because it's in the lobby, there would be people coming in and out all the time. So, looking back on it, it was probably a good way of getting used to playing in front of people, because you had a choice when you sat down to play the piano, whether you were going to stop when somebody came in or whether you were going to keep going. So eventually, I think you kind of decide you're just going to keep going and ignore whoever's coming in or out. So